Welcome to the Hood Soul Cooking Show. I'm gonna show you how cooking supposed to go. I'm gonna give you a secret SOP. That's my gift for you spending time with me. Welcome to the Hood Soul Cooking Show. Gonna show you how this thing is supposed to go. Gonna give you a secret SOP. That's the thanks for spending your time with me. I'm gonna be cooking the goddamn purple yam pie, aka love pie. Tune in with me. But before we get to the pie, I'm going to do a little bit of cooking. Let me invite my people so they can see what I'm doing, because I'm gonna give you a gift today. I'm gonna show you how to cook something that you never ever saw somebody cook before. And it's gonna be hard to believe, but I don't wanna lie to you. I'm gonna show you how it's supposed to go. I'm one of the greatest cookers in the world. Oh yes. Oh yes. Let me get some people in here. Because I want an audience, man. Because what I'm about to show you is very, very special. Very, very special. I'm going to let some people get in here because I ain't quite ready to make my pie yet. I gotta pour this beautiful macaroni in the pan, but I'll show you that too. See, one of the keys, right? And I ain't going through no macaroni shit. Cause that's kinda easy to do. You know, I don't know how people say, who make the best macaroni, you know, that's something like kind of easy. So I'm gonna get past that. And this episode is about some goddamn purple yam, AKA love pie. I'm gonna pour this macaroni in there, and then I'm gonna get to the love pie. And I'm gonna show you step by step now. This thing gonna be real deep now. But as you can see, you know, you pour the macaroni in now. What's going on? If you're in the house, show me some love. Let me know you're in the house so I can show you some love. And I'm telling you, it's going to be a treat now. I'm going to show you a secret, a very, very secret recipe. But I'm going to give it to you because you took your time out to watch me. But right now, I'm just prepping this macaroni. You know, I always tell people, you know, cooking is just putting heat to it. The key is in the preparation. You gotta prep the food. When you prep the food right, the rest is like mathematics. It comes automatic. I hope my pan big enough. I hope I didn't use a too small of a pan. I'm gonna show you something now. And if you sincere enough to watch me now, I'm gonna show you something at a real high level now. You know, I say this with confidence. You gotta be a 65 or better old lady to think you can fuck with me now. But I'm gonna show y'all all my secrets. I'm just getting past this macaroni. This show ain't about the macaroni. This show is not about the macaroni, but I'm going to tell you this about the macaroni if you're watching. One of the keys to making a good macaroni is when you cook them noodles, You gotta season them noodles to the point where you about ready to eat the whole pot before you even put cheese or anything on. You just say, good God almighty, them noodles so damn good. When you get them noodles good to where you can eat them by theyself, then goddamn the cheese don't do nothing but add more to it. But you can't cook no good macaroni and you can't eat them noodles by their damn self. I already can tell you right now, that macaroni ain't gonna be hitting on too much now. You know what I mean? What's up, dude? Hey, dude, if you there, man, this episode is about me cooking them goddamn purple yam pies, dude. You know what I mean, dude? And it's a very, very, very ancient recipe. But I'm gonna give it to the world who spent their time watching it with me, man. You never saw in the world a purple pie before. But I'm gonna let you know now. See, hold on now. See, this macaroni now, see, it's all in the preparation. It's all in the preparation. See, this macaroni here, that's prepped, you know what I mean? All you got to do is throw that baby in there. See, after the preparation is done, my kids can cook Thanksgiving. You understand what I'm saying? See, it's a difference between cooking and preparing. See, grandmama and them knew how to prepare the food. See, it's a process when you're preparing the food. That's where the soul come in. That's where the blessing and the essence. See, cooking is just putting some shit on the stove or in the stove and letting nature take its course. But the soul is in the preparation. So this episode ain't about macaroni. You know, if I got to tell you one thing about macaroni, boil them noodles, season them noodles, get them noodles so good, like you're making a big bowl of oodles and noodles, man, and you get to taste them noodles, and you say, good God almighty, these noodles good. All you gotta do is add some milk, cheese, and eggs to that shit after that. You know, that's mathematics, baby. But we finna get into this here goddamn purple yam pie.
Check out the podcast.
This is what we finna get into. Oh, yeah. If you with me, I guarantee you one thing. If you with me, I guarantee you one thing. You finna see something that you ain't never in your life seen before. And if I'm lying, you tell me I'm lying, because I'm finna show you now. My granddad told me one time, the truth is unbelievable. And when you're trying to tell somebody and show somebody the truth, sometimes they don't want to believe you when you tell them. So you got to be able to show them better than you can tell them. So I'm finna show you how to make. Now listen at the name. See, last year it was just purple love pie. But this year we changed the name because 2020 have influenced this new name change. So in lieu of 2020, we're going to call it this goddamn purple yam pie, a.k.a. love pie. But don't you say nothing about making no pie unless you say goddamn purple yam. And see, there's a powerful piece in the name when you say goddamn purple yam. See, most people don't know where to get a purple yam at. So if you come to me and you say, hey Trav, where can I get a purple yam? Then the only way I can give it to you is start off with goddamn. Because you got to be ready to go deep, deep down in the jungle and pull out a purple yam. And the strength it take to go in that jungle and get a purple yam, when you get it, all you can say is, God damn, I got it. You know what I'm talking about. So that's why I call it a goddamn purple yam. Now let's roll, y'all. Let's roll. Now, I learned something the other day. There's a difference And a lot of people might not know this, but there's a difference between, what's up, Kamari? What's up, big bro? Stay with me, man. I'm gonna show you something now. See now, a lot of old folk, grandma and them, they used to leave that butter out in Ford to get soft. And it's a difference between butter and margarine. Now, a lot of people cook with margarine today. Our young folk, we don't use real butter too much. We go get that Blue Bonnet. See that Blue Bonnet? That Blue Bonnet be 99 cents for four big rolls. And you are, and I know all black people buy that Blue Bonnet. But it's okay. It ain't real butter. But I say, wherever it calls for butter, you put one more stick extra of that Blue Bonnet, right? All right. Now, y'all just got to watch. Y'all gonna have to fill in the blanks yourself. I'm gonna show you my recipe. I'm gonna show you my recipe, but I ain't gonna goddamn tell you my recipe now. You know what I mean? Hey, look, see, there go the key. I'm gonna show you better than I can tell you. So, and look at this now. I'm making a pie, but see, I ain't got no old school mixer like my grandmama, but I got a big ass ninja, a daiquiri maker. So, if I don't say nothing, you say, well, damn, he making a daiquiri. No, but I'm making a damn pie. But I'm going to use a daiquiri maker. Right? So, hold on. Yeah, man. You know, when it come to this cooking shit, man. They say, who taught you how to cook? What's going on, Ja Albright, man? You know what I mean? What's up, man? I'm just in here cooking a goddamn purple yam pie. And last year was called a purple love pie. But right now it's called the goddamn purple yam pie. And you probably ain't never saw one in your life. But just stay tuned, man. I said this is the hood soul recipe. And I'm going to give it to you for spending time with me. See him time out. Boom. Watch me now. I want y'all to see this shit here I'm doing. I want y'all to see this here shit here. I'm confident. And I want to let y'all know I'm gonna cut this damn sugar out first of the year now. And I might not even eat this pie. I just wanna make this pie. Just to show y'all, goddamn, I'm real with this shit now. You know what I mean? Just show y'all I'm real with this shit now. I can show you better than I can tell you. I'm gonna show you the ingredients. But I'm not gonna tell you how much. Now you see I put some butter in there, right? So now I'm gonna go with some white sugar. Watch this now. Wait till the good part get here. I'm gonna go with some white sugar. Boom y'all. Look at him in there now. I'm making this in a blender. I'm gonna go with some white sugar. Oh, good God Almighty. Oh, good God Almighty. I say welcome to the Hood Soul Cooking Show. See, I'ma show you how this thing is supposed to go. See, you can be a real man and still burn. I got a lot to teach, so look, listen, and learn how to do this thing like them old folk. I'm talking about that good Thanksgiving, like them old folk. We don't know the process of preparation. That's why I give this thing dedication to carry the load and the legacy. If my grandma was alive, she'll be proud of me. She say, good God Almighty, that boy make them pies. And I'ma show you so you know that I ain't telling lies. Welcome to the Hood Soul Cooking Show. What's up, little bro? Welcome to the Hood Soul Cooking Show, little bro. I'm in here making these goddamn purple yam pies. Check out a little bit of brown sugar, white sugar, butter. They say, well, why you gonna give your secret recipe? I said, I can show you and tell you, but it ain't gonna come out right, cause you ain't me. That's how confident I am. I can show you what the hell I'm doing. And you can try your best to copy me, but it ain't gonna come out like mine, cause you ain't me. Know what I'm talking about? But keep it going though, man. Hey. Hey, Kamara. I'm gonna tell you what God loves, Kamara. I'm back, y'all. Here we go. My bad, y'all. Here we go. Let me get back on track with this flow, man. Know what I'm talking about? Let me close them chat. Hold on, y'all. Check me out, man. Check me out. Hey, bro, you still on there, bro? You on there, show me some love, bro. I'm talking about, see, I like to use that lemon, and I like to use that vanilla, you know what I'm talking about? I like to put that flavor in it, make that thing rich. Yeah, man, life is a bitch if you don't treat her right and rub her right and make her feel secure and safe at night. Oh yeah, man, she love me and I love her too. I say watch what I make her do. You know I always keep it true, and anytime she need me, she can count on me coming through. See, that's what a man do. All of that, but what? I still cook too. Good God Almighty, they say I'm hard to believe. Good God Almighty, I'm gonna show your dog better than I can tell you. Oh yeah, if you listen to me, it'll never fail you. And I will never sell you. I give it to you for free. See, that's the love that's inside of me. Good God Almighty, watching a goddamn purple yam pie being made. Woo! This shit gonna be so good. And you can always know that I'ma always keep it good. See, I can talk like them white folk, and I can say them words that them white folk do. But instead I keep it hood and call my pie goddamn yam pie, just because I can love you. Oh, good God Almighty. See, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put some of this lemon shit. I put some of that lemon shit in there. You see that, right? Like I said, I'm showing you what I'm putting in there now. Hey, man. You watching the Hood Soul Cooking Show. And I'm showing you some shit you ain't never seen before. But I'm showing you, man. I'm showing you so you may find your way. Wait till the good part come out. See, everybody think it's a catch when they hear me say a goddamn purple yam. See, they think that right there just me talking figuratively. But no, man. I ain't say no goddamn purple yam for nothing. The hell you talking about? Talking about no goddamn purple yam for nothing. Y'all niggas crazy, man. Last year I cooked them love pies and I posted pictures of them. And people say, well, how you get a purple yam? And I told them the truth. I said, I went way deep down in the jungle, man. And I had to go find a purple yam. See, I'm putting some eggs in there, man. I'm putting some eggs in there. Pay attention now. I ain't gonna hide nothing from you. If you're real, you'll write this shit down. If you inbox me, I might tell you the amounts, but I'm gonna show you, but I ain't gonna tell you shit, because I'm gonna show you better than I can tell you, you know what I mean? And my shit is real enough to sell it to you, but I'm gonna give it to you for free. That's only because I got some real ass love in me, right? I told my little brother tonight, man. I say, little bro, you do your thing, man. But when it come to this cooking shit with me, this shit ain't no game, man. Shit. Old lady gotta be at least 65. I mean, she gotta be at least 65, man. Think she can fuck with me now. I mean, hey, if you ain't 65 and got about 12 grandkids, and everybody come to your house Thanksgiving and say, man, grandma gonna have some good food, then don't you talk about that. What did it say? I got you, big bro. But I am the realest food line brand. Don't come near me. I take this shit serious. I'm the king. I invite you to come and get with me. Oh, brother, you ain't said a damn thing, brother. And look. One thing I know about you, Kamara, I met you on the football field. So I know you got a spirit of an athlete. And I know you know how to inspire and motivate. So I already know what kind of spirit you're dealing with. So if you tell me, God darn, you got it, I know you got it. But just like on that football field, like we teach them kids, nigga, I'm coming with all I got now. You know what I mean? I'm coming with all I got. We're gonna do it like this right here. I'm gonna show you, we're gonna do it like this. I ain't gonna hide nothing from you. I ain't gonna hide a thing from you. What's up, Erica? I ain't gonna hide a thing from you. I'm gonna show you now. I'm gonna show you what I'm telling you now. Look at that now. I'm finna blend it up like I'm doing a damn daiquiri. I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna show you. Watch what I tell you now. Hey, oh yeah, Kamara, you already know, bro. You already know, man. This thing for real here, bro. Like you say, man, like I told y'all, man, y'all talk about soul food. That's why I call my shit hood soul. The soul comes into preparation, man. That's what made our food what it was. The preparation, the love, the intent. When I cook, man, the final process of me preparation and cooking food is watching people put it in their mouth, man, and appreciate my passion and intent of wanting it to not only be fulfilling but good. You know what I mean? I always tell people, they say, like, you know, the truth hurt. The truth ain't gotta hurt. The truth hurts when the people who serving it don't give a damn about how much you, they don't care. You see what I'm saying? You know, all food is nourishment, but if I just fix a healthy meal and say, here, motherfucker, eat it, and I ain't put no love in it and no care in it, and you can't feel that I cooked it from my soul, man, you ain't want to eat that shit, man. You say, man, I don't trust that shit, man. I don't trust that shit. But look at here, though. Y'all see me. Look at here now. Look here, I want y'all to see the whole goddamn process. Watch this right here. Look at that. time, if you just not looking, if you just not looking, if you just not looking, and you just not tuning in and you don't know what I'm making, I want to let you know that right now, I'm making a goddamn purple yam pie, aka love pie. And I know what you saying. You saying, hey man, how the hell this dude say he making a pie? How the hell this dude say he making a pie in a damn blender? That don't look like no pie. 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 Watch it, watch it. Y'all put a little bit of milk just to make it blend up a little bit. Now, I'm going to set that right there if you still with me. See that right there? That ain't no pie, y'all. Y'all probably saying, man, this motherfucker ain't making no pie. This nigga just done blended some butter and some sugar and shit up. When the purple yam come in? Well, guess what? Now, here comes the magic. Here comes the magic. Here comes the magic. See, this the part that be hard to believe, y'all. This the part that be hard to believe. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I introduce you to the goddamn purple yam. Voila. Now I'm gonna show you this. Because a lot of people ain't never saw this. I'm gonna peel this here skin off. And as you see, as I peel this here skin off, as I peel this yam skin off, I cooked this shit for my grandma. My grandma said, boy, where you from? I said, grandma, I know you taught me all you can, but everything you taught me was to help me take this shit to another level in a whole nother generation. And she say, grandson, you got it. I ain't never saw that. So when I showed my grandmama, look at this here, man. Look at this here. When I showed my grandmama a purple yam, y'all know what my grandmama said? My grandmama said, God damn, I ain't never saw no purple yam. And I say, grandmama, you know what my pie gonna be called? She say, what? I say, excuse me, grandmama, but you said it. A goddamn purple yam pie. So that get one yam. That get one yam right there. You gotta clean that. You gotta clean that skin all good. You gotta clean that skin all good. You gotta clean that skin all good. But y'all see it now. Ain't no artificial color. Ain't no artificial flavor, man. You know what I'm talking about, man. You know, yeah, and I know the first thing you're going to ask me is you're going to say, Trav, where you get a purple yam? And the first thing I got to say is, God damn, bro. If I don't think you can go deep, deep down in the jungle, man, to pull out a purple yam, then I can tell you, man, God damn, bro, you ain't ready for this shit, man. You know what I'm talking about? Yeah. Now, hear what I'm going to do. Hear what I'm going to do. See, here go when the magic happened. See that right there? See that right there? I ain't got no old school hand churn or no cake. I'm using a fucking blender. When I get through with this, I might make me a goddamn daiquiri now. Boom, one purple yam. Here we go again. Another purple yam. See, you bought that purple yam. You bought that purple yam, and you pull that skin off that purple yam. Ooh, you pull him off. Oh, you pull that skin off. Ooh, I don't want to get too much purple yam in that skin. I want to put that purple yam in that thing. If you with me, show me some love. If you got a question, answer that. You know what I mean? Because like I say, man, this is called cooking with hood cooking with hood soul. You know what I'm talking about? Cooking with hood soul, baby. I can show you better than I can tell you, man. You know what I'm talking about? And I can sell you this recipe, but I love you, so I'm going to give it to you for free. That's my gift for you spending your time watching me. What up, Tate? What up, Tate, man? In here cooking a goddamn purple yam pie. You know what I mean? That's all I'm doing, man. Showing the people, man, something they ain't never seen before. You know what I mean? Showing the people something they ain't never seen before, man. You know what I mean? That's all I'm doing, Tate. Showing my people something they ain't never seen before. And if you ain't never seen before, a purple yam, then that's what a purple yam look like. Ain't no artificial flavor. I bust them down in half so you can see it's real purple in the inside. See that right there? It's real purple and juicy deep down in that inside. Huh. I'm going to show you some real shit. I'm going to show you some real shit. Everything I talk about, real shit. My granddad told me, boy, don't you talk about it till you can show them better than you can tell them. See what I'm talking about? For talking about they, man, hey, Kamara, hey, boy, I love you, boy, but hey, man, I'm just having fun, man. I get serious, and goddamn, man, hey, man, I get serious in this kitchen, man. Man, hey, man, can't nobody fuck with me in this shit, man. Hey, look, my brother Raymond Tate say he ain't never seen a purple yam before, right? Raymond Tate, that's what my brother Raymond Tate on this here live told me. He just typed this. I ain't never seen a purple yam before. And see, this is one of the most powerful things is in the blessing of truth. See, my brother can't say that shit no more. Called Raymond Tate, you see a goddamn purple yam. So you can't never in your life say you ain't never seen a purple yam before. And I told them, before you got on this live, I'm going to show y'all something that you ain't never seen before. And they say, reach one, teach one, each one, teach one. Thank you, my brother. Thank you, my brother. Purple yam. Purple yam. Look at that right there. Look at that right there. Goddamn, I mashed this motherfucker in the camera to show you goddamn what a purple yam look like. Y'all motherfucker crazy, man. Y'all mother crazy, man. Ooh, y'all crazy. Let me throw this purple yam skin away, y'all. And we about to get to the magic now. We about to get to the magic, y'all. We about to get to the magic, y'all. Here I come, y'all. We finna get right. Right, we're two steps away. We're two steps away. Shit getting real now. Shit getting real. Pillsbury dough, pie crust. Now you see we're about to make a pie, don't you? When you see the pie crust, you already know we're finna make a damn pie. Oh Lord, let me get this up over here. It's the hardest part of making a goddamn purple yam pie is breaking your motherfucking pie crust apart and don't crack it. That's the hardest part in making a goddamn purple yam pie. Oh Lord. Oh, she's so pretty. Oh, she's so pretty. Ooh, she's so pretty. Yeah. Check me out. I'm so raw in this kitchen. I could do this thing for a living and get a check for it. But instead, I do it out of love, and all I really want is a smile for it. Oh, I adore it, man, the way I season that meat, the same way that I can just ride on a beat. I take you somewhere, someplace beautiful, and show you something you ain't never seen before. This is hood soul. This is my kitchen. And when you're with me, you better just listen. Pay attention, because I'm going to show you some real shit. That's the only shit I deal with. I'm talking about that real shit. A goddamn purple yam pie. They thought that I was telling a lie, but I showed them a purple yam, and all they could say was, "God damn." Cut a check, cut a check. Cut a check, cut a check. What up, DJ Mike Scott? I'm just in here, man, pre-Thanksgiving, making a goddamn purple yam pie. My big brother, DJ Mike, say, no cussing Monday. Well, it's Wednesday, Mike. So I'm cussing like a motherfucker. Watch this. Watch this now. Watch when the magic happened. Now you're about to be exposed to the goddamn purple yam.
She's turning purple. She's turning purple. Look at him. Look at him. Ooh, ooh, look at the turning bubble.
Look at this, y'all. I'm going to show you. I'm going to show you better than I can tell you, baby.
Look at it. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Hold on now. Hold on now. And this if anybody watching me that don't want to let me see them watching me, then you can just watch me like I'm on that TV, because I'm a star and I don't really give a damn who you are. I told y'all one time before, gotta let you know that ain't nobody fucking with me in this kitchen, especially while I'm making a goddamn purple yam pie. Woo! The God Almighty. Cut the check. Cut the check. Cut the check. They talking about patty pie. I say this for real, man. And I mean this, Patty can't fuck with me. What's up, Wood? Hey, Wood, I know you don't like that cussing either, but in the lieu of 2020, I changed my pie name from a purple love pie to the goddamn purple yam pie. And I call it that because I took this ancient Mobite recipe to my grandmama. And I say, "Grandmama, I'm gonna make me a purple yam pie." She say, "Son, I ain't never saw a purple yam." So I showed my grandmama a purple yam. And the first thing my grandmama said was, "God damn, I ain't never saw a purple yam." I said, "Grandma, you just changed the name of my pie." Now watch this right here, y'all. Watch this right here. Watch this magic. Amen, amen. Hey, look, I'm gonna tell y'all some real shit, man. This is cooking with Hood Soul. Hood Soul Cooking. It's one of the greatest cooking shows on planet Earth. Because I ain't pulling no strings. And I'm going to show you something you ain't never seen before, man. You know what I'm talking about? But watch this, man. Watch this goddamn purple yam pie. Ow! God almighty! Ooh! 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 Good God almighty! Good God. Oh my God. Oh my God. And check this out. Now here go the deep part. If you've been watching me, I ain't even taste the pie. And I'm already putting it in the crust. How can I know to put the pie in the crust before I taste the pie? How can I know that? Now, that might have been a mistake. That might have been a mistake. That might have been a mistake, because I don't even know how my pie tastes. But I'm going to give it to a taster, and she's normally 100% true about it. She's normally 100% true about it. She just told me, she said, "Baby, you got it. Good God Almighty." She said, "You got it, good God Almighty. I ain't even had to test my pie. I ain't had to taste my pie. Hey, look. I ain't even had to taste my pie, man. How you cook a pie and don't taste it? See, one thing you got to understand, man. Hey, Big Brother Wood, man, you know what I'm talking about, man. This is what you call hood soul cooking. And I got to keep saying this because when you talk about the soul, see, the soul is in the preparation. Cooking is the elements of nature. When you put heat to something, it cooks it. The soul of our essence in food is the preparation. See, Big Grandmama was in there putting her soul, the way she rubbed that meat, the way she stirred them greens, the way she do all of that. It's the intent and love that goes in it that makes it soul. So you cooking with hood soul right now, man. And I'm showing you something you ain't never seen before. I'm talking about a goddamn purple yam pie. Good God Almighty. Man, y'all ought to see how pretty this is, man. Good God Almighty. Good God Almighty. Good God Almighty. I don't even argue with people who are under 65 and ain't got 14 grandkids about no damn pie. Man, leave me alone, man. Leave me alone, man. Leave me alone, man. You ain't 65 and got 14 grandkids, man. Leave me alone. I ain't got them arguing with you about no cooking and no pies and no shit like that, man. You know what I'm talking about? I'm gifted. I'm gifted with this shit. And if y'all ever see somebody beyond this point, I'm talking about, what's the day, baby? What's the day? The day, the 25th. Right now, November 25th, 2020. After this date, if you ever see somebody cook a purple pie, then you just already know, man, they stole that shit for trash. And what y'all don't know, I do a whole lot of shit on a high level that inspire a lot of people. And I watch my ideas get stolen. But like I say, man, I can charge you for this. I can charge you for this. But I show you for free. Because that's just the love that's inside of me. And it ain't about you. It ain't about you stealing your recipe. It ain't about you stealing my recipe. See, I can show you what to do, but yours ain't gonna come out like mine because you ain't me. And see, that's the difference. My soul in these, you can't put mine in yours. See what I'm talking about? You can't put my soul. See, mine is a goddamn purple yam pie. And then you gotta ask me, hey man, where you get a purple yam? And if you ain't built right, if you ain't built right, and you ain't no real man, and you don't handle your responsibilities, then it don't matter, because you ain't built to go deep down in the jungle to get a goddamn purple yam. You gonna get stuck by sticker bras and all that type of shit. Say, man, it's too deep down in there. I ain't going in there to get no yam. So I don't even worry about weak-ass men stealing my recipe. I don't even worry about nothing like that. You got to be a real man. You ain't got darn think you can mess with my recipe. For real though. Now I'm gonna show you now. Check me out now. I done showed y'all the whole process. Two goddamn purple yam pies. I'm just doing that out of love. I'm gonna make them look pretty as I. Oh man, I'm messing up a little bit, y'all. I'm freestyling too much now. I'm gonna eat that one. I'm gonna leave that right there the way it is. Good God Almighty. Ooh, good God Almighty. Hey, Johnny May. You might have to rewind it back, Johnny May, if you're just lining on, but I've been making some goddamn purple yam pies. Some a lot of people ain't never seen before. But you know, as my granddad told me, always be able to show somebody better than you can tell somebody. You know what I mean? Better than you can tell somebody. Give me 1 second, y'all. Get another beat on, man. Let me get another beat on, cause I feel like flowing now. I'm done with my pie. Shit, if y'all want me to cook something else, tell me to cook. I might cook something else. Man, I cook a whole damn. You know, it don't take me but 45 minutes to prep a whole Thanksgiving meal. I used to hear people say, man, I've been cooking all night. I said, God damn, what the hell you was doing? See, I told you before, cooking is in preparation, man. And when you preparate from, when you prepare from your soul, man, that thing get to flowing like water. See, as you can see, I already made my macaroni. Now, I'm going to give you one tip about macaroni. Now, if you listen, understand this one tip about macaroni. And it ain't that complicated. When you cook that macaroni, and you take that macaroni out that water, and you drain them macaronis, you season them macaronis like a piece of chicken. And if you can eat that macaroni and say, good God almighty, I don't even want to put no goddamn cheese on this. This macaroni good as hell. When you get to that point with that macaroni, just throw some cheese on that motherfucker and let it do what it do. Macaroni already good. But you ain't gonna make no macaroni good by putting no cheese on there. I'm telling you that right now. And that's what a lot of people don't understand. They don't know how to prep this shit. But I'm finna put these pies in the oven, man. You know what I'm talking about? I'm gonna put these pies. Oh Lord, I got something in there I'm about to burn up. This goddamn grease in here. Damn, that shit might be fucked up. Shut the hell up, King. Oh Lord. Oh Lord. Oh. He probably looks so good. Ooh, they taste so goddamn good. Ooh, they gonna taste so good. And I still ain't tasted, y'all. I still ain't tasted. See that right here. This type of shit you used to wanna do. You take that good old, when I was little, I used to take my grandma used to make sweet potato pie. I used to say, Grandmama, can I lick the bowl? She said, go ahead. But I ain't got no goddamn bowl. I got my shit in the blender, but check this out. God damn. Now that's a purple yam pie, AKA love pie. God, oh my. Woo! If you watching and you want to come in and kick it with me, man. I'm gonna even say this right here, man, because I just showed you a real secret recipe, man. See, I just showed you a real secret recipe. I only did it because that's the love within me. I can sell it to you, but I give it to you free. See, I showed you something that was given to me by the power that's invested in me. My grandma told me, she said, you cook from the soul. So I've been cooking from the soul since I was 10 years old. I could fry a potato like a piece of chicken. You be like, God almighty, is this chicken? Nah, dog, that's just flour and seasoning on a potato. Good God almighty, you know it's real, man. Hey, my bad, Wood, You know, hey, Wood, I know I can't cuss like that, coach. Hey, look, he said you can't cuss like that, coach. My bad, Wood. I know, Wood. But, you know, that's what makes a hood soul. And I try to make things in a moderate way, Wood, to the point where it's like, okay, Trav, how can you be marketed? you know, you got, okay, listen, guys, what I'm going to do is I'm going to add the flour, and I'm going to add the milk, but hey, Wood, man, like you say, bro, that ain't my soul, man. My soul is to say, man, I'm making a goddamn perfect yam pie, and this motherfucker going to be good. And if you know and understand that, man, come on, man. Watch this right here, man. I don't know what the beat is, but I'm going to drop something. What's up, big brother Calvin? Hey, man. They say it's Thanksgiving. We got to be thankful for this life that we living. And I'm as woke as they can be. But instead, I'm still sitting in this thing with my family. And I ain't trying to hear nothing nobody talking about. Yeah, I got some love that I got to give out. Because I'm thankful for the strength in me. No, that nigga rapping. I don't want no nigga rapping on my beat. My bad, y'all. I ain't heard no nigga rap the whole time I've been on here. Now he wanna rap when I'm getting ready to spit. Don't rap with me. Huh. Don't rap with me. Feel good in the Nate life. Just made that pie and that thing came out real tight. Mike putting on them collard greens. Get the cooking like a cooking machine. Got that old soul in me. Yeah, my big brother told me that I'm genuine, but I'm tough like leather. Every day I wake up, I stand in the mirror, ask myself, how can I be better? Get myself together. They say the bad weather coming, but I'm protected. See, I respect everybody, so I'm always respected. Oh yeah, if you want it, you can come get it. They say, what you dealing? I say, I'm dealing love. They say, I'm dealing love. Hey, Tommy, you can get a piece, big bro. Better yet, I ain't gonna lie to you. I'ma keep it real to you, Tommy. Rewind this thing, man, and make your own, bro. Hey, look. They say, I could show you the game, give you a piece of the game, but I could teach you how to play the game so you can make your own self a name. See, I'm a realest thing in this thing, and I've been that way since my birthday. If you know me, then you know that I ain't lying. See, I be flying and I ain't even trying. Do all the things that these people want to sell to you. See, I be giving away this game for free. That's just something that's deep down inside of me. And I ain't never been showed and never been played. And always been in the game real smooth and suede. And I'm just freestyling while I'm cooking. I love everybody that's really looking and giving me a piece of your time. I'm just showing you a piece of my gift while I really shine. See, I can shine in the late night. They be like a God Almighty, how he shine on the late night. Is it the sun or is it the moon? It don't matter, I'm the brightest motherfucker in the room. Excuse me, Wood, I ain't mean to cuss. But I feel good, so it's like I bust out with emotion in those words. If you listen, I'ma tell you something you ain't never heard before. Cause I'm the teacher. They say, Trav, you got it in you. Why you're not a preacher? Cause I ain't about to play that game with you. See, I'ma teach you how this game go. So you can play this game, never be a slame hole. And you can always be a champion and a king in your own right. I'm undefeated, I ain't never lost a real fight. And if I'm lying, say you beat me. And I show you that you ain't never beat me. You can't defeat me because I got the power in me. And that's the reason that these niggas be filled with envy and jealousy. But don't have that. Just listen to me and I'll teach you how to not be me, but be you. Brand new. For real, this is how we do. Y'all finna clean up some shit now, y'all. I'm about to get off in a minute, though. Yeah, that's it, y'all, man. I love y'all, man. I'm finna get up out of here, man. You know what I'm talking about? Cooking with Hood Soul, man. I love you, man.